Alright, so let's go check our stash. Side panel, fine. I don't know why I'm choosing the far one. Living. What passes for it anyway? So who's in this? I guess we can't get in this one? Door must not open for me.
Hello? Open? Please use the scanner.
Yeah. Alright, let's scan ourselves here then. So ours is this one, I think? I want to put my eye up to it, but... Oh, tank interior, I see. The tank interior. I don't know if that was available before. We got a pipe.
Looks like a loose pipe.
Oh, now he's speaking. Got it. Anything else? So now we got a long, sturdy pipe and a 1 pound weight. And I'm supposed to get her food.
Please proceed to your...
Yeah. So they don't really watch us, at least not all the time. According to Giselle, anyway. Let's try to go to the gym. Before I head for another test. I'm also supposed to get her some food. But I don't have a ticket. It's too blunt to use on the grate.
Hey Charlie, how's it going?
Escape.
Do you know anything about an escape plan?
Should I? Really, yes. I have no idea what you're talking about.
Bye.
See you around, Charlie.
The pipe is too blunt. Well... I want to see if we can get food. Maybe I can bang it on the snack machine. Because we need something else. No, mess hall. We need a tool, another kind of tool, to open that grate. I'm guessing we'll put the gun in there, and then it'll slide down the drains, which we've just configured, down to where Giselle is, and then put our gun. It's just, what do I do with this pipe? Their trash. Maybe Giselle wants their trash. I guess there's no food, there's just trash. When does someone clean up this trash? I don't want to eat right now. Too blunt to use on any of these grates. If I break it, I might not get any more food. Well, I'll just break one of them. You don't see how they work together? I'm not sure how to get food right now. Alright, let's head to the test chamber. Maybe I can use the pipe there. I'm just trying whatever the hell's gonna work. With the third door? And from here, two, I think? Not sure. How do I get rid of the scanner?
Oh, it's you again. I'll send up the gun if you want to practice.
Press escape.
10 hits on each target, and you will be rewarded your food ticket for today. Ready? Begin.
Oh. Well, I better get the food ticket. 10 hits on each target. I'm trying to use the mouse to shoot. Crap.
Strike one.
My bad. Switch target.
10 hits each target. Excellent work, Delta 6.
Thanks.
Of course, I don't expect you to instinctively learn this at once, so you can practice this section as much as you'd like throughout today's routine.
Good.
If you are done with the firing range, please replace the pistol on the pedestal. Don't forget your food ticket on the way out. You've earned it.
Food ticket, alright. So how do I stop the scanner? Because it's nothing we can even mess with. It's not taking it. Maybe it's not the right weight. Alright. So next we'll try 2 pounds? Good for 3 meals at a food dispenser.
Scanning for unauthorized testing apparatus.
How do I stop it?
Scan.
Now, if no one steals my meal ticket this time...
Hey.
Oh, hey.
Hello.
Well, I finished my computer training for the day. Did you get your ticket?
Yes.
Are you okay? Do you remember anything else?
Don't take my tickets.
Not really.
We usually go back together after the testing. You stopped them from stealing my food tickets that way.
Okay.
Shall we go then?
Not gonna steal my food ticket. That's Epsilon-Five. She says she's my friend. There's nothing there that Epsilon-Five can help me with. Actually... Can she get me in one of these other doors? Alright, maybe not. I'm not that kind of person. I'll wait until we reach the mess hall. Well, we're gonna get attacked. Can I come back in? Will she come with us?
I'll wait out here.
Don't wait out there. Alright, never mind then. I want her to let me in one of the other doors. Seems like a viable thing to do. Mess hall.
You said that you had to escape for a reason. Do you remember why?
No, not fully.
By the way, have you seen Balder yet?
Who's Balder?
I'm worried he's gonna try something now that your memory is erased.
We know who he is.
Are you eating now?
Maybe.
Well, I'll be in the mess hall.
Where are we?
What do you know about this place?
I don't know. They seem like they're trying to train us for something.
Do you know anything about an escape plan?
Not really. Did Giselle tell you about it?
Not much.
The director.
What do you know about the director?
He just seems to be in charge of everyone. That's all I know.
Yourself?
Tell me about yourself.
You saved me when I first came here, from Balder. I don't know what would have happened if it wasn't for you.
Yeah, you guys don't like each other very much.
What do you know about Balder?
He doesn't like you.
Hmm.
Nobody likes him, really.
He doesn't seem to like you.
What do you know about Giselle?
You said she was trying to make a map of this place, so she had you escape. Maybe you should find her and talk to her.
I did.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Goodbye. Good for 3 meals at a food dispenser. Alright, let's use this thing finally. A little tray of food came out, which I'm assuming we now have. Synthesized artificial food. I have no appetite. Alright. Let's go give it to Giselle, then, down in maintenance. So far, so good. No one's stealing the food from us. Yo! Giselle!
Giselle?
I'm not sure what's wrong with you. I'm not letting you back in.
I have the food. Oh, she wants the gun, not the food? Who wanted food, then? I need to go in there to get the gun.
I need to go in there to get the gun.
Isn't the food in exchange for to get into the closet?
What did you say about it?
I said
yummy goodies. Alright, don't see it. Maybe if I just try to go in here, I'll need to get closer. Alright. Maybe I just give her the food.
Here's that meal you wanted.
Thanks, Charlie. Appreciated. Haven't had much to eat since I hit my final exam. They've stopped issuing me food tickets since I've stopped playing their little games.
Mm-hmm.
Let me get that door for you.
Oh, thank you. Okay. The door is open. I don't want to close it by accident. Absolutely not. Some tools and supplies. The screwdriver should prove useful. Oh, wait for the drain. Anything else? Nothing else useful in there.
No point in doing that.
Now he speaks. I kicked it closed. Cool. This should get me through any stubborn objects. I don't suppose it'll work on this, though. The door is too strong for that. What if I attack her with this screwdriver? I'm not giving that to her. That's not what I meant to do. Or try to do. Oh, I have to use this. Alright, back to the gym. Jim. Got a screwdriver. So the only thing is, how can I fool the scanners? I got it off. Whoa. Oh. How exactly do we fit through there again? So this is a flap. The flap is tilted up right now, blocking any foreign objects in the shaft. It's just out of reach of my hands. That's not long enough to reach the flap. How about the pipe? Oh yeah, baby. The flap is tilted down right now, letting any substance pass through the shaft. I don't need to reach it from my hands. Cool. All right.
Hey, Charlie. How's it going?
Nothing new to say.
Bye.
See you around, Charlie.
He sounds like a cross between... You know, he sounds like Joker. The Jack Nicholson kind of Joker. He's got that, you know, kind of like chiding sound to his voice. I don't know. So now, right. How heavy is a gun, right? £2. So now the only one I haven't tried is what? Four and ten. I doubt a gun would be 10. Hoping it's 2 pounds. Of course. I don't know how I'd bypass it. We have a screwdriver. We don't need to. Do we? Because there's another... Wait. We have to do all these, don't we? Let's go to maintenance. I bet you there's flaps in the other ones.
Giselle?
I'm not sure the
I need to go.
So blue too. I guess we also have to do it in the mess hall and living hall 1. Is there one here too? A grate? It might be in there. There's a grating. Need to get closer. too short. Still gotta get I can't get closer. Oh wait, I closed that door. How can I get closer? Oh, screw this. right. Let's look again. Yeah, not two, not three. Shaft one. So we did gym one. We need to do it in the mess hall as well. And in living hall one. Let's go to living hall one right now. Oh, this thing. Details, details.